Good morning, staff and students. Hi, my name is Toyosi and I'm coming to you live from the WLNK studio. Today is Thursday, November 29, 2012. Elko Village is expected to have a high of 49 and a low of 34 with mostly sunny skies. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Lynn Pride Pledge.
I promise to protect myself from the rights and properties of others. I am responsible for actions and attitudes. I pledge to do my best at all times to be a positive role model.
Our pledge people for today are
Matt, Vivi,
Dory,
Christopher,
Edson.
Attention third grade students and Polish Club. You will be meeting today in the library at lunchtime. Don't forget to bring your nut-free lunch. Comic Book Club meets today after school in room 213. GEMS will be meeting in the library after school today. Spirit Day is tomorrow. Please wear red or white to show Link School Spirit. The class with the most participation will earn a Link pennant. Would you like to learn more about William Shakespeare, the greatest English writer of all time? Miss Ray is sponsoring a Shakespeare Club on Fridays after school. Pick up a permission form outside room 322. The club starts December 7th and is for 5th and 6th grade students. There will be no lunchtime reading club today. And now a word from Mr. Wohlbecker.
Good morning, everybody. Happy Tuesday. It's great to be with you. I just want to take this opportunity real quickly to remind you of a few things. Number one, we have MAP testing continuing today. So for those of you taking the MAP test, rock it. Get your best score ever. For those of you who are not taking the MAP test or seem to be walking through the hallways, make sure you are absolutely silent so that we can have a good testing environment. Secondly, we have our PBIS assembly tomorrow. I cannot wait. I'm so excited to be there and to watch you guys. Remember that today and maybe tomorrow is the last time that you can get those positive paws to increase your chances to be a member of the bowling team. So good luck to all of you in that regard. Make sure today is a great day filled with learning, with safe, respectful, and responsible behavior. And of course, keep on rocking.
Thank you for tuning in to Channel 15 for your morning news. Why did they let the turkey join the band? Because he had drumsticks. Have a totally terrific Thursday.